See how she does against Li Xiaoxia. Best of seven game, Li Xiaoxia to serve. Out of fashion in women's table tennis. Very little spin on there. It was not of good quality, allowed POTA to attack right away. Will you look at that block shot? Keeping the racket high. Just did you have to move forward, no vertical move. Georgina POTA in the lead. There's no stabilizing spin on the ball, which makes it difficult to find a rhythm against her. Already adjusted. For Georgina POTA. Oh, great backhand flick. She needs to find a way to utilize that early on in the rally. Very difficult for Li Xiaoxia since she failed to live up to the expectations in the second and third. Cost some time and a lot of precision, but Li Xiaoxia has the skills to accomplish. And there it is.
11.
Wow, what a rally, ladies and gentlemen. It's quite uncharacteristic for Li Xiaoxia to miss these forehand topspins. And there it is. First time of asking, ladies and gentlemen, this semi-finals has found its champion. It's Li Xiaoxia from China. And the favorite march through to the finals. She'll be facing Ding Ning.